Thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to download the Facebook app onto your Amazon Fire. First, you'll need to turn on and open your tablet. From your homepage, you'll need to locate and tap on the App Store app. This app is white with an orange arrow and the word apps in black text. Once the App Store is open, locate and press on the white magnifying glass in the top right-hand corner. Now you can type into the search bar. Type in the word Facebook. And then press on the orange magnifying glass to the right to search. A list of apps will appear. Find the one that says Facebook. This app is blue with a white letter F in it. You can touch on the name of the app to open up a larger description. Then press the orange Get button to the right. Another page should pop up. Hit the green Download button. A bar will appear and show you that the app is downloading as the bar fills up orange. Below the bar will show a download percentage and will then say installing. When it is done downloading, an orange open button will appear. You can press this button to automatically open the app, or you can exit the App Store and go to your homepage. If you scroll down to the bottom of your homepage, you should find the Facebook app, and then you can tap to open it. Congratulations, you have downloaded the Facebook app. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.